We have been involved in natural disaster restoration projects since before Katrina. And in all of these instances, we have gained a wealth of knowledge. And what you see in these trailer combination units now is years of our experience of literally being on the front line and doing the work and making sure that when we get on site, we're doing it better, faster, and more cost effective than any other service provider. We're capable of hauling these trailers in unison or in tandem to any location, coast to coast without having to stop. Each power unit has the ability to put 18 pressure washers to work. Each trailer also has the capacity to do over 1 million square feet per night. We're going out with a total of over 12,000 gallons of fresh water. We have filtering systems that are capable of treating that wastewater at a rate of 65 gallons per minute, but then also processing it for the reuse in that decontamination process. Each trailer has what's called two water handlers. These are the guys that work behind the scenes to make sure all the water that's being used to clean is being contained, captured, pumped back up to the trailer-mounted filtering systems, and reused to continue the process forward. And each rig setup has an onboard maintenance director and a project manager that runs the entire project. So on any given site with one rig, three trailers, you're looking at a total of about 30 guys between direct technicians that are doing the washing, between the maintenance supervision that's on site, the project manager that's on site, and then the supervisors that are running the teams that are actually doing the cleaning. We can go to a very remote area with zero resources or utilities and be able to provide this service. It was the equivalent of being in Louisiana right after Hurricane Katrina. And there was no power. There was no water that you could safely use put through the decontamination process. In these areas, these things have got to be self-sufficient, and we have that. But then to be able to elongate the life of that water by treating it, by reusing it, not only are we creating a non-impact to the environment, but we're continuing the process of cleaning to get these communities back up and going. That is so important because we're talking about billions of dollars of economic impact to these local areas that are affected by these storms. It's not a day's loss of revenue for one store. It's a day or a month's loss of revenue for entire business districts, entire communities, entire cities in some cases. So the quicker we can get on this and get it done, the better it's going to be. Normally, what we would have done prior to this technology and prior to these trailers, it would have brought 18 of our conventional pressure washing units. So what we're also doing by bringing these units and building them the way we did in conservation of space when we're into these large-scale disasters, we're not leading to more congestion in these areas where you have multiple contractors doing a lot of different things. The nice thing about these particular units is that it gives us an ability to get the process in motion with trained, skilled technicians, and then we start recruiting at that very same time. We have people on the ground recruiting and training local people to try to get them back into a situation where they can be a part of the restoration process, be a part of getting their communities back online. It also gives them the ability to make revenue, because in so many cases, these communities, when they're underwater, those businesses are closed and these people don't have the ability to make a paycheck. So we feel it's a great way to kind of bring our people in to get the process going, then start to bring their people in working alongside of our people. They want to be a viable part of the solution, so we're given that opportunity. We've taken the years of experience that we've had in the industry and seeing what the needs are when we get to these sites and what was the enhancements we can make to our existing equipment to get through these projects more effectively, getting these jobs done quicker. We encourage you to call us today. Don't wait for the disaster. We'll send you our information that we do have it on file. We'll get you into our database, so the next time there's a disaster, we're going to be there waiting and ready to service you.